We just made these Sleekies knockoffs for like 20 cents each. We're about to test them.